children. The idea of progress and development has always been with us. You have a lot of aspirations and desires in your life. What you would like to do, how you would like to live. In the same way, you have a lot of ideas about what a country should be like. That is what we are going to learn here. In our country, everybody is getting equal treatment. Everybody's income is same. Everybody's health status is up to the mark. In this lesson, development, we are going to find answer for these questions. So today, let us learn a lesson, development from economics. The development means overall qualities of the life of citizens of our nation. Do you know? Let us take some developed nations of the world. Example, America. America is called a developed country. Along with America, let me say some more nations which are under the category of development. What are they? Britain, Russia,